at 10:30. Right now you're taking a live look at downtown Raleigh from the sky. You're seeing that camera zoom out, showing you some streets. Not a whole lot of people, but we do see flashing lights indicating a police presence. Police are trying to clear the streets as protesters were marching through the streets. A curfew for the city went into effect at 10. It was in anticipation of protests in the name of Jacob Blake. We're keeping a close eye on any developments, and we'll bring you more details just as soon as they become available. Here in this shot, we're finally seeing those protesters that have not yet dispersed.